I was wondering, do you know anybody who would be interested in challenging Rhea Ripley for the NXT Women's Championship?
Do we have to go through this every time we talk?
Yes. Being a GM can be tedious at times. You must allow me my few available joys.
Okay. Gee, Mr. Regal, I'd sure love a chance to face Rhea Ripley. I won't even mind if you're about to tell me that it isn't as simple as that, and whoever faces Rhea will actually have to jump through a number of hoops to earn the title shot.
I thought you'd say that. Well, it's not going to be that easy, because... Wait, what did you just say?
Nothing. Just tell me what I need to do.
Now you've taken all the fun out of it.
Come on, let's try again. I assume there's just a sign-up sheet or something?
Of course there's not a sign-up sheet. We can't just hand out title chances willy-nilly. They must be earned. This is a company-wide opportunity. We're going to set up a number of fatal four-ways in what I'm calling the Road to Rhea. The winners of those matches will face each other in a final elimination four-way to determine who will take on Rhea Ripley for a championship. The question is, are you interested in getting on the road?
Getting on the road. I like that.
Thanks. So, are you interested or not?
I'm in. I can't turn down a shot at a title, no matter how long the road is.
I like the turn of phrase remarkably less coming from you.
Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, the Queen, Christy Torres.
Her athletic skills and toughness are undeniable. But she needs to watch herself, because if she's not careful, she'll receive an education she won't like.
There's no injury time in WWE like there is in pro soccer.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Lightning from down under.
She's held the NXT UK Women's Championship and was the 2018 Mae Young Classic winner.
And her opponents, first, from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Traveled the world before coming to WWE and especially made her name in Japan.
Toni Storm started training at the age of 13, one of the youngest competitors, but also one of the savviest veterans at this stage.
Certainly a dedicated superstar who now has a new focus.
Toni's got lots of potential, and she's getting better every day.
Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox.
Well, Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend Dakota Kai in the first ever women's War Games match.
All that says to me is that Tegan Knox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
I deserve my comment.
Saxton?
Well, a feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes. The War Goddess!
From Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon!
A woman who reinvented herself with her return to NXT and found a compelling ally in Shotzi Blackheart, winning the women's tag team titles. Ember Moon always game, always ready, always focused. The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Raw is about to be served tonight.
The road to Raw begins right here in a series of fatal four-ways to determine who will challenge Rhea Ripley for NXT Women's Championship.
Raquel Gonzalez, Tegan Knox, and Ember Moon are all big names in NXT, but the fourth superstar in this group can make a name for herself with a big win tonight.
And for once, I agree with you, Saxton. There's no doubt who has the most to gain in this match.
Really just laying it in.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. Let me go right there.
Counter from Ember.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
She's enduring some damage.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
On the rope step, corkscrew plops onto the outside.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Snake eyes!
Blow to the bread basket. Storm's attack. Moments to perch yourself on the top turnbuckle.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Kick lands.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Catches the leg. Takedown. Off into the pin. Stops the count before it, too.
Still in it.
Russian leg sweep.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Go right to the kidneys.
Frankensteiner.
Caught square by the Haven. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Shoulder breaker. Driven through the ground. Oh, well scouted by Tegan. Early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Coming back in the ring.
With the reversal.
She turns it around right after the count.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Running knee lift.
Drop kick.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
And a perfect kick. Here we go. Spectacular diving hurricane run.
Stopping the ref's giant, too.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She's all tangled up.
Lights out. DDT connects.
That's gotta be it. She still fights out in one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Vicious knees and kicks back in.
Oh, goodness.
Ooh, man.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Looking for the victory.
And a strong kick out in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ember with some agility.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Turns that back on Ember. Getting set up for something in the corner.
She's into the ring again.
She's hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Oh, things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, this total throwaway has certainly taken its toll.
Oh, that's a thing of beauty. What a takedown for the win. She kicks out with force.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, kick right in the face. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Right there.
Two.
She's got her.
No. This match continues.
Somebody pinch me. I've got to be dreaming. There's no way.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
By the throat and driven down. Will Knox take advantage?
Two.
And Tony is
on the storm. She's being eliminated.
Nice deep arm drag.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. And Tegan Knox is taking control in this match.
Tegan Knox. Uh-oh, she had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got a tap out! She's going to get her taps out!
And that's
Tegan Knox. Tegan has been eliminated.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Ember gets her back. Roundhouse on the mark.
The lower cover.
She's looking for the win.
Two.
Got it. No, just a two.
She just will not go away.
Oh, Roundhouse connects.
Moved at the right time. Ooh, score.
Rising back up on those wobbly legs. Oh, saw it coming.
Suplex.
Moon rising to the top rope.
She's got her where she wants her.
From way up top. She had it scouted.
Adjusted after that one.
That could be curtains for Moon. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Top rope. 50.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this. We're about to see how tough she really is.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Flying. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. No, she kicks out.
This is going to go down to who wants it more.
Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision.
Between the ropes, roll through.
Into the drop kick.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
She just won't stay down.
She works it well. That is the kind of move that wins matches.
There's two.
Near foul.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Two.
And they get the win. What a fatal four-way.
The Queen, Christy Torres.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win. Here we go, she is ready.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, the Queen, Christy Torres.
Here's an athlete who left professional soccer for greater physical challenges. Since she set foot in the Performance Center, she's been dedicated to fulfilling her potential as a WWE superstar.
Her ability to take to the ring so naturally has been the talk of sports entertainment media. She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And her opponents, first from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai.
One of the most decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history. And Io Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE. Io Shirai, without question, possesses one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE. And if we're lucky, we'll see another one here tonight.
The genius of the sky preparing to take flight. Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Thank you.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team
yeah,
Kid.
At one time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed.
Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off.
Are you ready for some stratisfaction?
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
From a manager to a groundbreaking competitor, you cannot talk about the greats in the women's division without talking about Trish Stratus.
And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratified. We'll head back to the ring. Clothesline! Stratus, no. That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable. Oh my gosh!
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. She's failing to hit here. She steers clear of that one. Kidneys. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Well, this won't win the...
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Dakota wards off the attack. Snap man.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
And set right into the corner.
Going up high. What the world?
This may pay off big time, or could lead to disaster.
Can't work.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy.
Superstar looks like.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there. Countered it just in time. Right across the face. Top position to be caught in here.
taking no account for your own well-being.
Incredible standing corkscrew from the
man. That is reckless abandon being shown. And paying off.
Uh-oh. Big time damage to the arm.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Keeping her opponent at bay.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow. German. Just pure dominance.
DDT plants there.
She wants it one more time. Moonsault connects.
And Shirai there possibly finding herself reaching another gear.
Yeah, this is EO in control. To the skies.
She's stunned in the corner.
She is in a precarious position.
What a battle this has been.
Uh-oh. This battle is about to come to an end.
Stratus faction.
Boom. Can Stratus put things away here?
And still in this.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Here comes another one.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Shirai capitalizes on the misstep. And Io's exposed.
Find the nearest exit.
It's over. It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
A kick out. Oh, my God. That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? She kicks out with force.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. And the DDT
from way up top of a double axe handle.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Running knee there. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Into the turnbuckle. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Shirai pays for leaving an opening.
One behind, a final roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
One, two.
Oh, my God.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
Running knee there. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Saw that one coming.
Adjusted after that one.
Two, three, no, two count.
Wait, are you sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever.
He's queuing it up again. This one has to be over.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Shoulders up, shoulders up.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
the suplex.
Two count.
And that's it.
Io Shirai has been eliminated.
Nice takedown.
Impressive reversal there.
Oof, kick finds it.
And it's reversed, paying for that mistake.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
There's two!
Big win in a fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Christy Torres!
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
All these women were determined to win it all. This thing was really anyone's match.